never start stealing the food from our place because we're turn to beast, motherfucker, because I'm beast on this motherfucker bite. I'm gonna get so many motherfuckers this year, they still gonna shut me down. They tried to harness and pick me apart, but I'm just concrete solid when it comes to this rap shit. Nobody wants smoke with the crazy in it because I didn't lay so over the summer bloodstream. I told you motherfuckers before that I'm part demon and part human, but I guess I didn't.
What the fuck is up, eh, bud? It's your motherfucker saying crazy, bringing back another reaction video. Yes, I know it's been such a long time since I even did a reaction video. Sorry about that. I've been sidetracked with my new album that's going to be coming out. I already told you guys when it's going to be coming out, so I don't got to say it. But yeah, that's where I've been. But I'm back in this bitch. We about to go back into these reaction videos. Now, we still got to go through the entire Music to be Murdered by Side B. We still have a lot of tracks to go through on there. So let's do it. All right. So yeah, the next one that I'm going to react to is Book of Rhymes, and a lot of people told me to check that one out, so we're gonna check that one out right now. That's what the fuck we're feeling to do. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because I want to get some more followers on YouTube, because we need to get some more followers. We need to get to at least 800 at least by the time 2020. At the beginning of probably February, we should be getting there. Maybe, I don't know. Well, it's all up to you guys. It's all up to you, because you guys have the power to control that. But yeah. Anyway, yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, my voice has been constantly being lost because I've been recording tracks. But yeah. Let's get into it. Okay, Eminem Book of Rhymes. Let's get it. Let's see what M's got on this one.
At Coastal, we're proud to say...
Get out of my fucking face. Fucking hate ads.
I don't frown, get too up.
Okay, let's get it.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. Woo! I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Yeah. Still here now, stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth.
My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had, I said, I'm emptying. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Yeah. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Successfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap.
Get off the internet. I need to get on the mic.
Get on the mic.
You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to comment on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen, but don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write.
He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. The dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again.
Talk to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like Notary Public Bridge.
She said, kick some fly shit.
I said, I got wings on my
wings
ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
Woo!
Simple thoughts. Retarded, this sense just mental. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted in this heart since kindergarten. Mental sharpness, which makes them all walk and dentist office. Bitch, I'm finished flossing.
I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from.
I have no success. Unless when I finally make it,
I get to remind all the haters.
They hated it on me when I'm on my way. I'm on my way. My floor is sharp, who ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you'll wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals. Even your idols. To be murdered by somebody. Swallow a fucking jar with bobblehead and that's low like all time. Lone sniper, I hold the mic. Loaded right for my dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All this missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes.
Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
My book of rhymes.
Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
It's in my bag, I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. Put lips to ass and kiss the cracks, fit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas, ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathers is killing this shit, villain is ripping the canvas. Rip the planet, biblical shit's gonna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers, insidious. These idiots, witty as shit against me, city is insidious.
Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Kill, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune fame, torture shame, choice I made, score someday, the world to pay, less to lose, more to gain, daughter's race, yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Gordon Kane, destroyed the game, before you came, enjoy your stay, gone away, but the more you claim, that you're gonna point and name, if you join the game, your shit isn't going to bang, you're just boring, lame, and more of the same, you have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain, the most you can form is rain, your shit is pointless, the same as a scoreless game, you're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back in my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor, rounds I told every eye order. I load up, I order, my motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Take us out.
Okay, that's the end of it. Alright. Dude, this was a good song. This is a good song. M had so many fucking punches in this. So many fucking bars. So many everything, dude. Like, there's not one thing I can say bad about this song. There's not one bad thing I can say about this song. But yet, you motherfuckers keep finding something to say about him. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what the fuck it is with y'all. I don't know why y'all hating on him. I don't know why y'all hating on the GOAT. I don't know why y'all hating on the GOAT. I don't know. I don't get it. But, yeah, that was Eminem Book of Rhymes. Apparently, he had DJ Premier at the end of that, so I guess that's cool. I don't really know. I do know DJ Premier, but I don't really, like, know him, because I've never, like, heard most of the tracks that he's done. I don't even think DJ Premier even raps. I think he does, maybe. I don't know. But, yeah. I like how he ended it where he was just scratching, you know? Because that's what DJs do, you know? But, yeah. M did his thing on here. Talked his shit. But yeah, that's all I got to really say for this motherfucking track. If you guys have not checked out, Broken America EP, please go check that out right now. Let's get some more streams on that motherfucking bitch. This year, motherfucker, seeing Craig signing out, and I will see you all on the next reaction video. And holy shit, I think I'm almost fucking screwing my brain on this one, cause I can't even fucking speak, dude. But yeah, seriously, I'll see you on the next reaction video.